So what is a root canal and how is it treated? We first need to look at what a tooth is made of. Our teeth have layers, with the outmost layer, the enamel, being the hardest. Next is the dentine, which is slightly softer. And the softest part is the pulp and nerve in the middle. A healthy nerve is found in a canal that extends into the root of the tooth. When the bacteria in our mouths are exposed to sugar, it results in a hole or cavity, which is commonly called tooth decay. At this point, a regular filling could sort the problem out. But if left untreated, this cavity will get bigger and bigger and deeper until it breaks through into the nerve. This causes the nerve to die and become infected. This infection spreads beyond the root of the tooth, often resulting in pain and swelling. The dentist cleans out the tooth, clearing away the decay and draining the infection. The nerve canal is disinfected and shaped, and then the canal system is filled and sealed to prevent reinfection. A permanent filling is placed on top, which is often a porcelain or metal crown to improve the seal. And there you have it, root canals and how to treat them.